Hey Dad, who's driving this car?
What do you think about Pee Wee?
Ain't a bad pick. What about Tucker?
Tucker is going to do a lot more spotting, and Tucker ain't a bad pick, but he's valuable behind the scenes.
Hmm. All right, Ray-Ray?
Ray-Ray can drive. Ray-Ray's a good driver. Might need him too. You never know.
Well, then who is?
I am.
Oh.
Is it okay where I put that hole? I can't go closer to it because there's a bar right there.
Mom.
Do you see it?
Yeah, I'm trying to think how big your hole is.
Man, look. Well, screw to the wall.
Where are you at?
I find one in a grill.
It's good, but it either needs to go down a little bit when you make it bigger or a little more to the front of the car because you got your fire extinguisher thing right there. Which we can move it if we have to.
Is it that close?
Okay,
I thought I got away from it.
You know I mean, you're away from it, but I don't know how big that piece is, how big of a hole you're going to have, so.
I gotta sit down.
Sorry. All right.
We need to get some chairs down here.
You get it. I'll make a wrench on there.
We got some new gauges right there.
Hey, wait. Can you stick that in that hole right there?
Yeah.
Where's Tucker at?
Yeah, I don't know.
$1,000. Huh? $1,000. My day. You got to do dog training or something tonight?
Probably.
The biggest sissy I've ever had. Tucker's getting married. Tucker's gonna get married, they're gonna have 6 kids. They're gonna have 5 boys and 1 girl, and Tucker's gonna be the manager at the Dollar General in Midway.
That is beef!
Hey, wait. This one and this one's ready.
Yeah.
Got another.
You can buy a hat back, bro. Okay, bet.
Sorry, bro.
You leave this for it long.
Yeah.
Okay. Number two, this kid. Six. Oh, yeah, six. Yeah, six.
Where are you running this guy? Square plugs in right here.
So the thing was going to be my special basis.
Yeah, this, it goes. You gotta run like your oil filter line. That line that I got here.
Yeah.
You grab that, and I grab that. That goes to the motor.
Yeah. You get that?
That goes to the other end of that.
Yeah. And that plugs into the
motor. Yeah, that's your center unit right there. Well, you ain't got to touch it. I mean, you ain't, that's something that's never going to be touched.
Yeah, I know. I don't guess how much room you're going to have, too.
Yeah, because it's got to come, it's going to have to come like that angle, yeah. Yeah. Let's hold it right there and let me look. Yeah.
Then what I do is I would run this wire on the back side of this.
All right, right there is the crease. So you can come down below the crease just a little bit. Yeah. I like that. I like that idea better. Dang, jumping. I should have done that to begin with.
There you go.
I'm on probation for being stupid. Smack.
Yep.
Smack. I've always been stupid. Stupid.
Put it on. I'll tell you what, Mac. I think Brian Wall just fired.
Brian Wall gonna kick your tail.
Ain't you? Now, he might be racing this year, but he told me no once I told him.
Well, you never know.
Alright, I want to get your opinion. Take that one for this one.
You can't. That ain't got a play.
Oh,
going
on.
Get back or get a wheel call here.
Which one is bigger?
No size.
No, that was smaller, for sure.
They're both 14.
That's a fat 14.
That's good. All right, Craig, where are you? Point two.
We got a steering wheel debacle, but.
They got to get 15.
All right, tap it. All right. Chase, hand me a Sharpie.
I want you to make a race.
Yep.
Yeah, on the back of the car. How far down are you from the crease?
I'm saying it's 4 inches.
That far?
Yeah.
Can we go up?
The
further up we go, the better off we are for heat.
Really, I can go about 2 inches down from the crease.
All right.
Oh.
Chase.
Yup.
Can you hand me the angle drill and the drill bits back under here, son?
Yeah, where's the at?
Over here by the driver's side.
Brady. Sure. Grill,
hey, it's
not
the grill.
Is my 11/16 wrench still out there?
Where you at? Kick it into my legs. Do you see a wrench?
Yeah.
Yeah, that wrench. Brady, stay in there. So I'm gonna go ahead and undo this.
You good?
Yeah.
Tell Pee-wee.
I told you I got your wheels clean. Everything you did, Ryan.
The head honcho is
arrived. Put the hood on there and lock it down.
Yeah. Wait on you come off some of the motor and put the motor in there.
Okay. See the motor in clean Michigan yet?
We'll get it. Mike will push it until we get it.
Yep. And you gonna foot the bill.
No
John
problem.
Ain't gonna give no money. John don't ever give me no money.
Well, you don't let me lean on your cars or anything else, Bob, but I don't wanna give you any money.
What's that?
I touch your car, you give me hell? Uh-uh.
You're a good boy, John.
Oh, thank you, Mike.
Chase.
Hey, I got a question, folks. You listening in there? Who's driving that car? Is that Richard Shelton?
Need a knife.
Hey, where's the best place to go to get your windows tinted? And I want to put some.
Right in the house!
And I want to put some LED lights in my.
What the, like the leather, or not the leather filling, but the
do they do LED?
Yeah, like the stuff we have on our simulator.
I'm sure.
Yeah, this that, you don't have to clean it.
Yeah.
Did you get me one?
Yeah, it's on the way.
Okay. You know my birthday's coming up.
Right. Yeah. I got you.
Surely not.
Right.
What, you want one in for your birthday?
Right. Right. Yeah. I know you ain't half a jury, huh?
Talk to John. He'll get you one.
What do you want?
He wants a stern wheel.
A what?
Stern wheel.
Stern wheel. Stern wheel.
Stern wheel.
Stern wheel.
Stern wheel. Stern wheel.
I may not even run that line through there. I may change the line now. You're a genius.
What's the matter?
You're a genius. Tucker sucks.
Hold on a bit.
Kent. Window tint.
Window tint.
Yeah,
he's
gonna send
me the guy.
He does? Oh, you want to give me one? Well, why you up for
Michelle?
Don't mind,
we'll
give me two hats.
Hey, Pete, you got a pen and pencil? Do you?
Yeah, I had to move. I had to press that out to get
it.
You had to push this out?
Two.
Pop yourself in the door. Search it out the door.
Yeah, if you can pull the camera out. I see what you're saying, but right,
right. When
we go up in it, we gotta be able to go.
That's an iRacing legend. I'm gonna take your drill bit.
Going for the championship.
You should be able to do all of
it. Since they just hand me a drill and I just drill through that.
Are you?
Is that Ray Ray?
One try now. I tell you what, that Ray Ray, he sucks.
I'm just here for moral support.
Ray should be over there in the box. Hey. Yeah. Tucker didn't show up tonight. You got to get on to him.
Oh yeah, boss.
Yeah, Tucker ain't good right now. You mad at him?
Hey guys, this is Chase Robertson. Go check out our website, chaserobertsonracing.com, for air fresheners, hero cards, koozies, hats, calendars, sweatshirts, you name it, we got it. Hey, Tuck, your hair's looking rough.
Appreciate it, bro. How's it look?
Looks great to me.
Tucker Myers, and I approve this message.
Hey, I just want you to know, Big Daddy, I got a whole wall of trophies right here. Yours is mixed in with Dad's.
Both of y'all better realize this is the new driver. He's no rap. You see that right there?
So who knows?
That's you right there. You was
talking about that.
You was not born yet. You know, like, but that was you.
A video.
You know that? Uh-huh. You got pretty mama, don't you?
Yeah.
Your mama gonna drive a race car this year.
She doesn't have to think why she did.
You're going to Costa Rica, so that'll change.
She's going to drive a race car this year. You know that?
Maybe I'll get a wall for that. More than a windowsill.
Yeah, definitely.
Tucker is a real good guy. And my goal in 2024 is to tell Tucker more that he's a good boy.
Well, you have said his name at least 100 times in project.
Every day I tell Tucker on Snapchat, he's a real good boy. All right, guys, y'all don't do any work. Pee-wee's done all the work.
Yeah. Or whatever.